What's up, Diana Mafia? It's your girl Diana, and today I got another video for y'all. I'm gonna be spray painting this. So, yeah, it's a lot of vinetta.
Give me something to practice when you walk over.
Okay.
And close that door. Get a can good or something.
She's been screaming me out, but I'm gonna scream her out back one day. She gonna get her. Gotta get a can good so we can pop the door. I mean, the window. There you go. This is your first time, as I say.
Just for my own. I'm just trying to see something.
It's lighter.
It gotta be like from a distance evenly. It'll be best just to do the front and the top because in case you run out.
That is a ridiculous color.
You're too close and it's supposed to be at an angle.
I'm saying you're gonna let her do it or you
I'm just sick on the comments.
You look like a little Mexican over there tagging stuff.
Over there.
Yeah. The whole dresser finna be purple.
You're not gonna have enough, so no, just the top.
We're gonna have enough for that, for the whole dress.
Mom, I'm going to finish product.
close to that. Step back. It's almost gone.
Spray paint my world, so I have to be careful. Now I'm beautiful. I'm breathing in all these fumes. for like, I had to take a breather before my mama cursed me out. I'm gonna be finished. Oh no, I got on her rug. Okay, let me hurry up with this, because these people downstairs is sweet. Out. It's almost done, y'all. And even if I don't have enough, I'm gonna go to Walmart and buy some regular paint that matches this color. So I could just paint over it. I'm gonna be bandit last. I'm joking, y'all. I don't like being a criminal, so. Which I'm not a criminal. I don't plan on going to jail, and I'm not going to jail. Y'all, I bought it almost gone. Well, really, this is the only set I have to do with it. I just spray over it, and then I should be done. If Walmart don't have this color, I'm gonna just go back on Amazon and order another bottle of these. Which this video was not sponsored. Yeah. Whew. I'm tired and my bottle is almost out. The bottom part and finish that little space like that. It's not even a space, it's like this big. There. It's like a spot. Ooh. Let me spread it. This on my hand for a while, but it's worth it. It's just a little bit. Okay, y'all, I think we're done. I'm gonna finish up spraying, like, effort it. On the back, I'm gonna write it in. gonna let this dry. I'm gonna leave this out here just in case that I gotta come back out. And tomorrow, y'all, because it is like a day to dry. Because I want to make sure it's dry in all places. And tomorrow, I'm going to re-spray paint it. But I'm going to spray paint it early, like at 12 o'clock. So I'll be able to show y'all it back like 2 o'clock. But yeah, so I'm done. I'm going to re-spray paint it tomorrow. And yeah, let me take off my... Oh, I think my cookie is burning. Oh. Rub my nose real quick because I thought my cookies was burning, but they wound up taking my cookies out. Thank you, y'all. Okay, y'all. So I had made some cookies. Why the oven still on? The cookies not up right now. So these are the cookies. We made them on aluminum foil, so we're gonna have to like use my dishes because we already had a sink full of dishes from this morning. Not this morning, so yesterday this morning for my mom made dinner. But yeah. So y'all, that is the end of today's video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and go follow me on my social medias. My Instagram is going to be down below. My Snapchat is going to be down below. So yeah. And if y'all want me to start like giving out like money and stuff, make sure y'all share my videos to everybody that you know. Yeah, y'all, I'm out of breath because I just ran. Like, yeah. So, yeah. Bye, Damn Mafia. See you guys in the next video. Peace.